All right, as we mentioned earlier in the newscast, today is a very unique date. It's the triple dozen, yo.
Okay.
It's going to stick. You add a yo to it, I think it's going to stick.
Yo. It got us thinking of some great things that come in 12s. And Devin's been walking around with his box of donuts.
Yes, she has.
Now, oh, yeah, and they smell so good.
It's killing me. It's dinner time.
Well, in the newsroom, many of us have had a lot of fun talking about everything you can find in a dozen. So my first thought was a dozen roses. Someone said eggs. And, of course, you cannot forget these donuts. But more than anything else, I heard it's 12, 12, 12, and I'm pretty cool because I'm turning 12.
Happy birthday to you.
Birthdays are kind of a big deal any day, but get jealous because today, kids a year older have bragging rights.
Some of my friends are older than me, and they're always like, well, we're older. I'm like, yeah, but I turned 12 on 12, 12, 12, and they're like, whatever.
And did you hear the lucky ones get extra gifts?
Bye. Six.
No, keep counting.
11. 12.
Yeah, a dozen. And this family was ready with a surprise. So exciting, even for this classmate. Roses. Yes, 12 of them.
I was like, oh, yay, that's nice. That's cool.
But that's not all. This newly 12-year-old is getting a present at 12 minutes past each hour.
Some clothes and boots and different things. And then her big final gift this evening will be a shotgun.
Not just any shotgun, a 12-gauge shotgun. But whether your shirt says it's my golden birthday or you're standing under a giant sign proclaiming your day, there is no doubt you lucked out. Turning 12 on 12, 12, 12.
Happy birthday, Whitney. 12 on 12, 12, 12.
Yay.
Yay.
And of course, a very happy birthday to everyone. So I'm thinking, you know, there's 12 donuts.
Sure.
There's
one,
three
two,
of us.
Three.
Yeah, four a piece.
You go back over. We all sit together. So this could work out very nicely.
Oh, yeah.
Happy 12, 12, 12.
Yes,
right?
Agreed. All right. Thank you very much.